don't know. Molly, I don't believe it. I should have cut her loose months ago. Well, let's get settled into our new home, I guess.
Hey!
Get the hell up!
It's okay, I'm just needling you.
See this coming.
Grimshaw did the right thing.
Well, let's just see where we go from here.
Well, try to keep your head straight.
Sure, Arthur.
You okay, Reverend?
Yes. I will say a prayer for Miss O'Shea.
Say a prayer for all of us.
Mr. Jackson.
Mr. Strauss?
You okay, Tilly?
Molly got what she deserved. Nearly got us all killed.
Yep. She knew the rules.
Hello.
How you doing?
Poor Molly. I don't believe it.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I hear you. This is all I got for you. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
We all turned on each other.
I know.
Long day ahead.
Don't you have any warmer clothes?
You okay? About, Ollie and everything?
She ratted on us. What could he do but look at this place?
No. Just hang in there for now. Or!
I'm sleeping, Arthur.
Sorry. Just feel like I need to shake things up around here.
You're interrupting my beauty rest.
You want to sit, Arthur?
You okay?
I guess. I didn't really know Molly so well.
Thanks for your help. Well, securing this lovely spot.
Hey, kid, the dog is gone. You can be quiet now.
He'll come back. Kane!
Come here. Come here, Jack. The dog ain't coming back.
Now get lost!
What the hell did you do to the dog?
Must have run away, dumb mutt.
You bastard.
You know something, gentlemen? We're gonna be okay. We are gonna be fine. I mean, sure, I know things don't seem fine right now, but I've got a feeling that they are going to be fine.
You awake yet?
Worry.
What's the problem, Martin?
Because old